point, knock, fire.
Woo-hoo.
For those kids just starting out, they're chewing on their glove, they're playing in the dirt, they're rolling around in the grass like a puppy dog. Here's how you teach them how to throw. Point the glove, knock on an imaginary window back there, toes, knees, hips, shoulders, all lined up to the what? Target! And then you fire.